fellow Toastmasters and guests, it is my honor and privilege that my teacher, Mr. Sharif Tawani, has presented this award to me. And I would like to thank him for presenting this award. Institute of Chartered Accountants of Pakistan is the educational institute which is providing leaders to the industry. And CA qualification is the most prestigious and the highest accounting qualification of this country. Being a chartered accountant, it's my honor to serve this institute for 1.5 years in the capacity of the president of CA Toastmasters Club Karachi. Once upon a time, a boy was swimming in a pool. By bad luck, he went to the deep side and started drowning. He shouted, "Help! Help!" People gathered around the pool, but no one had shown the courage to jump into the pool and save the boy. All of a sudden, a man rushed and jumped into the pool and saved the boy. All people who were gathered around the pool started applauding and saying, "Admiring, what a man. This is the courageous moment of their life." When the man came out of the pool, he said, "Who pushed me into the pool?" Similarly, in my case, there are two persons who have pushed me into this pool. It was a pleasant evening of November 2016. I was enjoying high tea at the Beach Luxury Hotel. A senior Toastmaster was sitting beside me, and taking the opportunity, I discussed this matter. "Sir, my teacher wanted me to revive CA Toastmasters Club. What's your advice on it?" "Zaid, you must remember that we have tried to organize this club, but in vain. This club has been shut down by Toastmasters International. But I think you have passion, you have energy, go for it." That person was Toastmaster Samir Dhul. He pushed me into the pool. Later, few weeks later, Rashid and I visited Mr. Khalil Rashid, who was then Vice President ICAP. And he was very much disappointed with the shutdown of the CA Toastmasters. And he was interested in reviving the club. He said, "If you both guys will lead the club, then I'm okay to charter this club." As a good Toastmaster, Rashid and I have a very good eye contact. Without speaking a word, we discussed this matter on the table. And we put one condition to him, that if ICAP supports us, we are willing to lead. But later, Rashid Dastagir pushed me into the pool to lead the club. He's so nice, he's so humble, he's so kind, he's senior than me as a member of ICAP. But when I look back, Toastmaster Samir and Toastmaster Rashid also jumped into the pool to help me out in day-to-day affairs of this club. Fellow Toastmasters and guests, we started this journey with a vision that we wanted to make this club as the best club of Pakistan with respect of quality of education and with respect of membership base. And Alhamdulillah, today I'm honored and I'm glad that with regard to membership base, we are second. And with regard to quality of education, we are none less than any senior Toastmasters club of Pakistan, as well as any Toastmasters club of Dubai. I have visited them, and our quality is same as theirs. It's a big achievement for us. In this journey, I have learned three things. Number one, you have to lead by example, and you have to lead from front. If you are present in the ground, your army will work with motivation and energy and passion. Second thing is that you have to listen to members